Some single women went west to find homesteads, opportunities, and husbands. Married women followed their husbands west. During the journey, diseases spread and people died. Children can fall off and get crushed under large wheels.
Oh no!
Wherever pioneer women went, they established schools, churches, and communities.
-2.